if there's anyone who stupidly fell for somebody who doesn't like them back, it's not you. It's Kaminsky.
What if we let people think that we were actually together?
Well, I guess I'm her boyfriend.
You're grinning like a fool.
You say that you're scared of commitment and relationships.
It's actually really nice having someone to talk to about stuff.
You don't seem to be afraid to be with me.
You're a good listener.
Well, there's no reason to be.
Yeah? Why is that?
Because we're just pretending.
Right.
Here's the thing.
I appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen. What we
do. I don't actually like you.
Being with Peter was so easy, but sometimes
things just don't like you, Cody.
I let myself pretend it was a fake.
Like I read your notes every day.
You do that? You look so pretty.
Sure.
So love and dating? Well, it's real.
No, it's scary.
Yeah.
Why? Why is that scary?
Because the more people that you let into your life, the more that you can just walk right out.
If you miss them, why don't you just tell them?
Because if it wasn't real, then I didn't lose anyone.
Am I just a joke to you, Peter?
I'm tired of being second best or fake best.
No, you're not. Just a joke to me.
You were never second best.
How do you tell your fake boyfriend you can't go skiing with him because you're starting to have real feelings?
You gotta tell people how you feel when you feel it.
Because I'm in love with you, I change.
I write a letter when I have a crush so intense that I don't know what else to do. Remember Peter, the second non-recipient of one of my love letters?
Hi.
It was real in a different way.
Since you've been with Peter, well, I don't know what to do. I've never seen you so happy.
I just know that homeboy likes you, and I can tell by the way he looks at you.
I need you to know that I like you, Peter Kavinsky, and not in a fake way.
You're gonna break my heart, Cody.
You.